surface, but you cut through like a knife. And if it was an open shut case, I never would have known from the look on your face. Lost in your current like a priceless wine. The more that you say, the less I know. Wherever you stray, I follow. I'm begging for you to take my hand. Rip my plans, that's my man. Life was a willow and it bent right to your wind. Head on the pillow, I could feel you sneaking in. As if you were a mythical thing, like you were a trophy or a champion ring. And there was one prize I'd cheat to win. The more that you say, the less I know. Wherever you stray, I follow. I'm begging for you to take my hand. Wreck my plans, that's my man. You know that my train could take you home. Anywhere else is hollow. I'm begging for you to take my hand. Wreck my plans, that's my man. Life was a willow and it bent right to your wind. They count me out time and time again. Life was a willow and it bent right to your wind. I come back stronger than a 90s strand. Wait for the signal and I'll meet you after dark. Show me the places where the others gave you scars. Now this is an open shut case. I guess I should have known from the look on your face. Every bait and switch was a work of art. The more that you say, the less I know. Wherever you stray, I follow. I'm begging for you to take my hand. Wreck my plans, that's my man. You know that my train could take you home. Anywhere else is hollow. I'm begging for you to take my hand. Wreck my plans, that's my man. The more that you say, the less I know. Wherever you stray, I follow. Begging for you to take my hand. Wreck my plans, that's my man. You know that my train could take you home. Anywhere else is hollow. Begging for you to take my hand. Switch was a work of art. That's my man. Hey, that's my man. I'm begging for you to take my hand. Wreck my plans. That's my man.
Thank you all for watching. I really hope you enjoyed. And if you want to see more of my painting videos, subscribe and like below. This may look like a white right here. It's actually a very light pink. And my videos are mostly going to be about, if you've seen in the past, painting, fidgets, and drawing. So, art and fidgets. Anyway, I really, really hope you enjoyed this video. And if you always like to, you can blend the colors if you were just doing this to watch, or if you were copying it and doing it on another letter or a painting. So, as you see what I did different shades. The one at the tippy-tippy top, that little pink, I actually missed at the bottom. That's why there's only two shades down there. Like, that's a whole different shade up there. So, if you'd like, you can blend them, add some glitter, whatever you want. I'd recommend adding the glitter, a bit, like, probably while it's wet, so it'll soak in. I'm gonna wait to add this. I have a glitter paint. That when it's dry, you paint over that and let it dry again. Like, when this paint is dry, I have glitter paint, so I will put it over there and then I'll post another video showing the final results. Okay, I really hope you enjoyed that video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye. I really appreciate it.